All right, you guys, we are right now in Dean Street Studios in the heart of Soho. But yeah, so here we are talking about the Soho sessions, which basically I wanted to give back to you guys because I've been delaying on putting out my album, which seems like forever right now. And I know you guys wanted to have some material, and I wanted to give back to you to say thank you for supporting me. And yeah, let you blast something out on your stereos. We did the Couch Sessions, and that's kind of where the idea came from, because, you know, I started on Twitter asking you guys what, you know, oh, I'll do. Basically, I didn't have money to go on tour, you know, as an independent artist. So I was like, how can I reach you guys? The Couch Sessions were, tweet me song ideas that you want to do, you want me to cover, and then I'd pick one and I'd cover it with me on the couch with my acoustic guitar. So that's what I did last year, and that's kind of what inspired the Soho Sessions. But then it became its own animal. You feeling it?
What's that?
You feeling me?
I know I'm feeling it, but I can't think of a line that goes up that will not make that chord, that second chord sound like this.
Right, okay.
So you got it, the options are...
Okay.
Unless you go...
Yeah, now you're talking.
Yeah.
Alright, you're trying. Yeah,
that.
Baby.